here comes a Daedric. Whoops. Turn, stab, kill. Dual wield increased to 19. It's caught up very quickly. Precisely what I was hoping for. Alright. Actually, I want you gone. You're a pyro mage. Last thing I need you is to come up from behind there. Good, I got the special ability to fill up, if you will. Ah, oh, that's a bird. I think that can be arranged. 5, 4, 6. That's turning out very well. And we need to do 3 more. Oh, 3, oh, 3. Okay. Almost walked into you. Let's go around. Yeah, I like this. Mudcrab sees me. Hi, Mudcrab. How are...
You come to free me?
Oh, would you get thank
I'm
you.
Glad to see you. You persist in annoying me. You are as irritating. Why try to mend what is already broken beyond repair?
Show yourself when we can settle this.
You've spent too much time with miserable dark elves and stupid Nords. I'll not be baited by your taunts. I'm long gone from this place, fool. You're speaking to an echo. You cannot harm me any more than you can hurt your own shadow.
I'll find a way to stop you.
And I will enjoy watching you fumble and fail. Go back to my sister and tell her of her thin-scaled mate's failure. Varazine was never worthy to lead the village. He couldn't stop me, and he was never worthy of my sister.
We'll see. Now, what is that? Well, let's get the flax. I mean, we're right here. Let's see if we can get it here. This is a little tricky. Okay. So what is that up there? That's... This is a little bit of a surprise right here.
Snip, flea-bitten, mangy Khajiit. Those opportunistic, vile, simpering creatures are unworthy of the lives they possess.
What are you doing out here?
I'm watching the pirates and letting my anger rise like the ocean at high tide. The Khajiit must pay for their attack on our village. But my courage hasn't yet reached the level of my anger. I demand vengeance.
What would you have me do?
Burn their boats, kill the bastards, but most of all, Get their wretched captain. I want Captain Sadir dead. He sleeps in his ship's rigging while we suffer. Ring the ship's warning bell to wake the cur. Here, use this torch to burn their boats.
I'll do what you ask.
So you've met the Argonians of Silent Mire. Peaceful, meditative, calm, accepting. Well, not me. Our home was attacked. My friends killed. Of course I'm angry. Vengeance will make me feel better. So pile those cat corpses high.
I've already done a pretty good job. Weren't you paying attention? Probably not. Probably not. Let's go burn some boats. Okay, hang on. Map. Oh, they're all over there. So we head north and get all that done. Oh, look at that. We can still slip through here. Oh, do I see? Oh, look at this, look at this, look at this. Oh, there's a chest back there. I missed that chest. Let's come around the other side. Oh, this is going to be tough. It's an intermediate. I'm not very good at these. Ah, shit. I got it? Ooh. Nice. That was a good chest. That was a good chest. Okay. Yep. Give me a range of my teleport. There we go. That's one boat. That's 14 gold. Two boats. Where are the others? Oh, there's a couple right here. Oh, and look at that. It's respawned. Nice and easy. Has it respawned? No, it hasn't. Oh, okay. No? Okay, map. Nope. So we're waiting for the boats to respawn. We should back up, because... things will respawn, and that's never good. Oh, look at you. I'm gonna kill you. Still haven't respawned. Come on. So I don't see any more on there, and I need to journal. Yeah, I need to do four more, and there's no more freaking boats. I could always do the captain thing and then come out and finish it off. It's ring the storm warning bell. Oh, Okay, that's fine. Nice pet. I wonder where the storm warning bell is. Oh, hang on, isn't there a bunch of boats over there? Seems like it. Let's go in. See, I don't know what is sensing me. It's so weird. Nope, nothing here. I got the sapphire, which is the nice payout, I think. Let's go across. Unless storm warning bell might be up here. Bingo.
From my high place.
Where are you? There you are. Oh, come on, this guy is brutal. Holy shit. No, I am not using that. Nope, not gonna happen. I am not using that gem. It is way too... Where am I? Why did it send me all the way up here? No. And I'm right here at a shrine. That is a little weird, I gotta say. Okay. Send me down here. Okay, let's take care of these other boats.
The blood offering.
Oh boy.
Cold Harbor remake Nern in its own image.
No. Come on, give it to there we go. Okay, so the captain is tough, and one of the reasons why I failed is... Well, quite simply, I didn't dodge a lot of his AoEs, so that's something I'm gonna have to do next time. That fight is gonna be a very hit and run fight. What the hell? Okay. Let's just wait on the man. Oh, fuck that. Q. Okay, so we can burn these boats. Burning the boats, though, would actually trap them here. Doesn't make a lot of sense, does it? Alright. Let's get some more of this flax. Flax. Getting a lot of flax. That's pretty good. Oops. Hang on, let's keep a health potion there. So hopefully the captain will still be there. Let's go around this way. The captain will still be there. And that I don't have to fight my way on board. Stealth around him, get to his back. That would be seriously nice. I gotta fight these guys. You're standing on your friend's corpses. Don't you think something is amiss? So is the captain out here still, or has he despawned? Despawned. Let's kill this person. Make it a nice... Whoops, wrong button. So we'll have a mage fight, which is bad. I do like that. It's got good range. Okay. I think this person is in here again. There's one person... I still don't know who sees the... Are you back? You are back. Good to know. Mm-hmm. Kill the captain. Kill the captain. Oh, hey, I think I got some foodstuffs, too. Let's take a look at that. Let's see if I can buff myself up. Materials, consumables. Do I already know this? I already know this. Increase health recovery. Increase stamina recovery. Yes, use. How about the congealed cheese? Max health. Yes, please. I don't care if it's, like, that low. That's stale bread. Increase max health, but okay. Stale bread's better. And increase max... Yep. Okay, we're gonna eat this. I'm pretty sure it doesn't stack, and health recovery is one. Okay. There we go. Okay. That's a little bit better.
Who has made me fall from my high place?
Can I stealth by you? I stealth by you so I can get you from behind. This is important to me. Okay. Now we gotta try and dodge, do a whole bunch of shit like that, and I'll see how that works out. Whoa! There we go, yes! Oh, ow, 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 ow. Whoa! Whoa, that didn't work too well. Oh, ow! Five, 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 come on, come on. Holy shit! Ow! Ow, ow, ow. Come on, give me something. Walk backwards, walk backwards. Three. Got him! Nice. And I got 11 gold for all of that. Ow. That was a hard fight. Are you in the same place? Probably not. I don't see you, so we're gonna go through town. Well, looks like we took care of everything. I don't think that person should stay in the village. Definitely went against what the village stands for. I understand why. In a way, I even approve. But definitely not appropriate. Okay.
You look a little bloodstained. Smells like Khajiit blood. Smells like victory.
The pirate captain is dead.
Then perhaps you understand how delicious revenge can be. Every insult and every slight must be returned in kind. You honor us, friend. Take this, and kill any who may wrong you.
Complete quest.
Captured by the Khajiit.
Yes, and I met Seeks the Knight, or a shadow of him. Unfortunately, he has fled the area.
He fears vengeance for all he's done, and he's right to be afraid. But he forgets the power of the Hist. I believe we can use the Hist to force him to return. Perhaps that is why he took the branch and gave it to the Khajiit in the first place.
How can we make him return?
It's said a Saxion can sometimes be called home by the Hist. I'll give you the branch. Use it to mark the door to my brother's home. If it summons him, kill Seeks the Knight. Kill my brother.
I think this village has lost its way. But, of course, I'll do it. Of course, we're out of a healing potion. Not good. no, 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 no. This is oh so not good. Where is he?
No, the Hist calls to me, pulls me back.
Yes, yes, it does. No, ah, shit. I gotta be careful. You'd think with a name person you might get an item drop or something. Well, we took care of him. Where are we going? Up this way. Okay. And out of the village.
Is it true that this Lotus Plague turned whatever it touched into a zombie? You have returned. Is he?
It is done. Seeks the Knight is dead.
The traitor is dead. But that brings me no joy. I can only hope that Silent Maya will be left in peace once more. I'll return the branch to Leovata. Take this, friend.
Leovata.
It's not much, but it's what we can spare.
Argonian Muck Minder. It's a two-handed staff. It is infused. It's kind of cool. Not bad. Assassination increased to 32. Should take a look at the skill, shall we? K. It's K. I keep thinking L for level, you know? Class. Assassination. So what has... Marks a target for death. Player attack. Player attacks ignore 75% of the armor. Wow. And spell resistance, but targets attack. Killing a marked target restores player's health by 37%. It's an interesting... Ooh, hang on, hang on. What's this, what's this? Increase weapon and spell damage while invisible is stealth by 5%. Successful stealth attacks stun for 100% longer. Considering I almost always start with ambush, which is actually getting close to becoming another level. That's awesome. Soul Harvest is used a lot, so that's Soul Harvest 1 will be morphed into Soul Harvest 2 pretty soon. Impale is coming along. And what's that one? Oh, Swallow Soul. Yes, that is under siphoning. I do like that one. That one's going to be going up too. I just love the name of it. Okay, so we have a point to work on. Executioner. While using assassination abilities, killing an enemy with assassination ability restores 40 magicka over 6 seconds. That's great in battle against multiple. With an assassination slotted, increase critical strike rating by 1.5% for each assassination skill slotted. Current bonus 4.5%. That is really cool. Now, what's this one? Rank 39, get increased bonus critical. Nice. nice. So you can get this kind of stuff that is just stacking viciously. Okay, dual wield. Now how are we doing here? Oh, Fury can be upgraded, which is something that we should really look into. Fury 4. Now, Whirlwind, what's that? Deals to all surrounding enemies. That would be that spin attack. Now, I really don't have a slot for it. It's cool, but I do use Fury a lot because, well, it's cool, honestly. Let's see what we can morph it into. So currently it does 6 hits, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 75 damage. This 25, 25, 75 physical damage, and each hit increase hit damage by 2%. Interesting. 7% chance on each hit to set the target off balance. I like the kind of increased damage more than off balance, honestly. But it's not a guaranteed increased damage. So that's a little tough. What do we got in heavy armor? Still don't like immovable, nothing, nothing, nothing. Okay, so nothing there. World Soul Magic. I haven't used that in ages. I have not increased that. Deals 95 damage over 10 seconds. Target fills a soul gem, restores 8% health. Yeah. Not a lot of damage, but I'm considering putting it back on the quick bar. Maybe removing one of the two dual wields? It's a tough choice. Just because it brings back health and it'll fill gems, and I'm considering buying some gems. What do we got for Fighter's Guild? Nothing really. Slayer, increase weapon damage by 3% and spell damage by 3% when attacking undead and Daedric. Yeah, it's something there. It's a lot to think about here. Oh, what's this? No. I'm a stealther, that doesn't make sense. Yeah, I haven't done anything with this guild. Mostly because the first quest they gave it was a group quest. Okay, what do we got for Redguard? Conditioning, increased max stamina, which is very tempting. I'm going through both mana and endurance quite a bit. Metal extraction improves the chances of extracting blacksmith ingredients and allowing the refining of more powerful tempers from raw materials. That's also very tempting. Enchanting. Oh, this would allow me to... Excuse me. I could do that. That's tempting. You know what? I'm going to hang on to the skill. There's too many tempting things. I really should do that to increase that kind of stuff. But there's the blacksmithing and there's the weapons and more damage and blah, 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 blah. Way too much. Way too much. Okay, what? Does that talk to the... No. What is that quest? Is that a quest that we have? Well, stealth. Thank you. Let's check out this. I was going to end the video, but I think I'm going to check out this first. You saw nothing. I'm clearing out everything within this village. And that'll be the video. And... That's a little confusing. I think I might have to kill you. I think I will kill you. I can't. Oh, you missed. I'm sorry about that. I intentionally waited.
Oh no, my poor wasps. You startled me. I thought you were a Khajiiti pirate.
What are you doing in here?
I couldn't just leave the wasps. I made a mixture that fooled them into thinking we're part of their hive. I thought they'd be wonderful guard creatures, but not so much. But I've got a new formula that should turn them into an angry army.
An army against the pirates? What do you need?
Let's see, a half dozen wasp gizzards. But then you would have to get to my hut on the shore to make the concoction. I left my alchemy journal there. When it's made, toss the mixture onto the tree outside my hut. That will rile the wasps up.
I'll take care of it.
I thought the wasps could be useful. I had some success with the process, as you can see by my sweet Chezzik here. But they are skittish creatures, especially when they reach their full size.
You know, I could deal with this faster if you had a few gizzards to spare.
I was saving these. They're rather tasty when roasted and seasoned properly. Since you're helping us, it would only be fair to give you what I have.
How do I make the concoction after I collect the gizzards?
My hut has everything you need. A calcinator, an alembic, a mortar, and all the essentials. My alchemy journal should also be there. Just follow the instructions and you'll be good to go.
But what goes into it besides the gizzards?
Don't worry, my journal contains all the details. I wrote everything down. Ever since that accident with the fire salts and ectoplasm, my memory has been a bit shaky. Or was it fire salts and fly amanita? I can never remember exactly.
Okay. I'll take care of it. Goodbye. Buzz buzz? I don't know. Journal. We are going to Strange Guard Beast. And I think that might clean up this place. I think. Make the concoctions. I just have to get to the... Let's find a path. Let's find a path I like. This might be a good path. Pyromage.
Each one has his price. Mine is 10 gold.
Oh, you know what? I think there's something absolutely absurdly silly that I've been doing. Or forgetting to do. We'll have to take a look. I mean beyond silly. Absolutely retarded silly. Let's just get inside the hut here first. Excuse me 1 second. Okay, let's, journal. Fury concoction. This mixture makes the wasps very angry for a few hours. Angry wasps will sting anything that doesn't smell like them. Interesting. To make the fury concoction, grind one wasp gizzard into 3 lumps of troll fat and 2 pinches of wisp light powder. This makes a single dose. Important for each additional dose... made, add one extra pinch of powder to keep the solution stable. Okay, hang on a sec here. I do apologize, I just got a text. Oops. It was a text. Okay, so make the fury concoction. Okay, gizzard, 3 troll lumps of troll fat, and 2 wisp light powder. Okay, let's start with that. Start the mixture. Okay, now this is interesting. Okay, 6 gizzards and 6 troll fat. It's not that, because you have to add 1 additional, so it should be 12 pinches. No, for each additional? Hang on. It shouldn't be 12, it should be 11. But we'll go with 12, because that's the only number that is correct. No, wrong formula. Okay, I have to go collect a gizzard. So it's not that one. For each additional. So it must be not exponential, but it must be some kind of an increase like that. Okay, hang on. Would you... Wasp, thank you for... Must have read it wrong, so it must be 17. So each additional potion, so every time you make one more, you're adding like 2 and then 3 or something like that. Let's see if that works. Okay, that's what it was. So I had slightly misunderstood the instructions. But at least I eventually figured it out. Just outside your hut. Okay. How do you splash the tree with the concoction? It's not giving me a prompt. Why aren't you giving me a prompt? Oh, wait, I saw, there's something there. No. There we go.
What are you doing?
That's good, that is good. Sorry. There, it stops the music. Yes, okay. So we're going to return. Total stealth. We don't need to kill these guys. Let's go around. Or through this hut. Looks like it's been torched. Can't go through it. Okay. Alright, doing okay. Stealthing fine. What do we got here? We got some flax. Not bad. I'm getting a little bit better at the stealth here.
your back, and you're not full of stinger holes.
No, I just exploded. I made the mixture. The wasp became very angry.
I heard their angry buzzing from here, and the yelps of the Khajiit. That's wonderful. You would make a good alchemy apprentice, but some of the time. I've too much to do right now.
Yes, you do. You do. And we are going to complete this quest and get another 196 gold. Excellent. Actually, we've gone through, what, half a level here? Okay, I think we can get the hell out of Dodge. Alright, let's go this way. Excellent. I think those are all the quests in the area. Alright. And no, we're not done with everything here yet. This was just one of whatever we find in the city or this outpost. So let's head to there. We'll have some stuff to take care of. Maybe we can repair. Look to see if there's a basic merchant there. Oh, keep your eyes open for ores. I don't think this is a very good place for ores. Too many trees. These rocks, though. These rocks may contain something. We are very close to bingo! Look at that! What was I saying about that? We'll need to find two more, though. That's the problem. Oh, yeah. Now, what was it? Is it H? No, that's horse. J-M-I. No, it's inventory. No exit. No contacts. P? No, no groups either. It's not L. It's something very silly. Which, no, that's carry. Is it carry? It's character. 20 points. I think that's part of the reason why it's been so difficult. Okay, so let's, and let's definitely get this up fucking higher. And I use a lot of magic. No, I've been using a lot of endurance too, so I'm thinking this might be a good balance. I'm going up very even. Let's commit the points. That was the silly thing. That was the absolutely absurd silly thing that I had mentioned earlier when we were making the concoction. But yeah, anyways. We need two more ore to process, unless if I get one that gives me four. I'm not seeing anything. Mind you, this is just a quick scan. I wish it would pop out a little bit easier, but it's not. Whee! Yay! Hi. Can I call you Norm? Is Norm okay? Not objecting. Okay. Yeah, so I had been sitting on 20 bloody points, you know. Yeah, that's completely absurd, isn't it? Can you believe it? I can. I just think about putting in the skill points, not the stat points. Well now, we completely dropped from the game there. I don't know what happened. Anyways, yeah, I actually had to log back in to do this part. I was planning to go to the outpost there and then to do the goodbye spiel. So we'll just do it here. I do hope you enjoyed this extended recording to make up for yesterday. and missing it. I hope you really enjoyed it. We got a lot done, leveled up, did some crafting, cleaned out inventory, which is always fun. Yeah, now level 21 too. It just, yeah, it was a pretty good run today. I hope you join me again for another installment to Elder Scrolls Online, where hopefully I can stay connected during the whole recording. But until then, please be safe. Bye.